as far as the Bible is concerned. And that is because we transgress God's law. So the body is obeying God and obeying the devil, what did man become? A servant. So man put ang servant of Satan. Is this situation of man now reversible? What do you think? Being servants of Satan, is this reversible? If we commit sin, is it possible that sin will not be accounted to us? So is this reversible? Yes. So what weapon the devil use? Kung saan ang weapon na gagamit ni devil? What are the weapons the devil use? 1 Peter 5:8. Can you read? What are the weapons the devil use? Ibalik sa akin si Sheila, nag-read Sheila.